Okay, no, it is. It is Cammy after all. That's just my eyes playing tricks on me there.
Round one.
Cammy versus Fox.
Fight.
Really pressured situation going Cammy's way here. Already into the corner with that throw. And trying to push their way out, but a bad confirm here is punishable. Not punished, though. No worries. Cammy still got this corner situation all to themselves. And tip throw is the name of the game. EXDP against the pressure. Ooh, and a nice clip here with a V-trigger 2. That was the last of it, though. Gonna have to be honest from here on out. Nice. Cammy pretty close to stun. Seems like Wolfnik a little hesitant to pursue, though. Getting some nice touches with their defensive play. Still, strong main in the lead with the light. That said. Oh, and the slow, steady comeback wins the race. Wolfnik, over the course of about 30 to 40 seconds there, bringing it all the way back. Okay. Random EX arrow, not paying off. Punished as well. Slightly punished on the other side there is again. And the anti-air. Strongman. Getting beat up quite a bit here. Trying to approach. Oh. No punish there, but now they've got the plus frames getting in close. Never mind. Back out. Whoa! Okay, anti-air cycle blaster. Release, whatever you want to call it. Punish? Only a little bit. Ooh! Okay. Back throw into the corner here. Whiff a throw, crouch, medium punch. Plus on whiff, don't you know? Good old Street Fighter V. Okay, one round apiece. Who is going to take game one, though? Early ant here puts Wolfnik in the lead. No. Responding back with their EX bar. Strongling, trying to reversal their way in, but the zoning is strong. Zoning is strong from Wolfnik. Oh, but the jump in is clean. And that could be all that Cammy needs. A forward throw. Ooh, met with an EXDP. And the meaty makes the game one for Falk and Wolfnik.
Falk wins. Round one. Fight.
Once again, an early lead here for Wolfnik, but Strongman trying to get the momentum back in their favor, but it's back to neutral. And we all know how this one seems to have been going for the last many rounds. Strongman struggling to approach, managing to get a rare clip here with the EX Spiral Arrow. Whoa, okay, and just spending that V-trigger bit to get all the way in. Plus on the bottom, no, unable to convert. With the parade of normals there.
Round two.
Tagging Strongman as they try and take their turn back. Set point now for Falk. Zoning definitely paying off in dividends versus Cammy here. Barely out of range for the conversion there off the jump. Heavy kick. Things are looking very grim here for Cammy. Barely gonna avoid stun. No! Why do I curse things like so? I'm sorry, Strongman. Definitely the commentator's curse coming into effect there. And it's gonna be 2-0
Falk
for Falk.
Wins.